There we go. Stream should be up now, up and running. I am so excited. I hope you guys are, because I'm not. Where did we leave? The woman on the phone. Something is seriously wrong with Mia, and she attacks Ethan shortly after they reunite. A woman on the phone tells Ethan to head for the attic. She says her name is Zoe, but gives no more information because she's absolutely useless to me. And we're back. Where do we go? I forgot how to play already because I'm so scared. Alright, Felicia, I'm at the attic. What do I do? Push this button. F. It's not responding, so what the hell do I do? Gail, what do I- what do I do? I saw the sign. It opened up my eyes, I saw the sign. Listen, peasants. Y'all think I'm playing right now. I forgot my buttons. Select this, yes, yes, yes. Cut that chain. You cut the chain and the chain. There's some crazy person that's gonna be in here. Okay. you turn off the game and go to bed. No, you have to be scared with me. Look, we found a fuse. You have to be scared with me. Ah, and there's Mia. Now, Mia. I'm gonna request that you leave me the hell alone, Mia. Mia's right there, you guys. Can someone give me a gun? Mia, Mia, I ain't playing. I know you're there, and I know you're gonna pop up at me and you're gonna go crazy and stuff, cause, you know, you off your meds, or you took too many meds. I need a minute, because I'm very scared. I can't be yelling either, cause my parents are gonna kill me and take off my internet and stuff, so can't be doing none of that. Mia, I ain't playing. I know you're in here. I'm gonna lower the volume because I'm scared. I think we go in here because that's where the fuse box was. But you know, annoying ass Mia is walking around like a freaking crazy person. You know, divorce was cheaper. Divorce was cheaper, Ethan. No. You have to go and do something stupid. Alright, let's put the fuse in here. And Mia's gonna pop up. Put that. Put the lotion in the basket. Put the lotion in the basket! I'm like facing my phone down every single thing. Philip, don't be scared. Little picture. Look, a dead person! Do you see this? A dead person. That's cool. That's cool. That's cool. Alright, Mia. I know you're in here somewhere. Okay. I'm not stupid. You're gonna pop in here and wild it out like Beyonce. Ooh, there you are.
It's okay.
No, it's not okay.
It's, okay. It's me.
No.
I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
I did. You're holding something.
You shouldn't have done that!
Someone's gonna take her happy pills.
It f***ing hurts!
You know what hurt? That. Oh, I'm supposed to struggle. I'm sorry. I'm just kidding, you guys. Now, Mia. Mia?
Now, let's see what you feel.
Now, Mia, I'm gonna. Can you resist, please? Oh, did I do that too late? My hand got chopped off, you guys.
If my jaw must contain this outbreak, gonna rip, I promise, must burn it all down.
Where's my hand? I can fix this. I can fix this. I can fix this. It's okay. It's okay. I can fix this. We don't need a hand. What's one hand? We have the other hand. Oh, Ethan. You idiot. It's okay, I didn't need that hand, Mia. Joke's on you. Oh, look. Kick this. Kick this. Kick this. Did it move? Did you move? Yeah. I showed that dummy. Guys, we didn't need that hand. What's a handgun? We only need one hand for a handgun.
Okay, fine.
Yeah, I saw the gun. So we're gonna aim? Guys, I played Siege. We'll be okay. Sir, you finally had it with your wife after she chops your hand off? Really? Because I had it up to her when she disappeared 3 years ago and just emailed me. She didn't even tell me a post-it from Hallmark. I aim to kill. I aim to kill. Don't play with me, bitch. I play Siege. Oh, you can't even look to your left, look to your right. Quickscope? What's it called? I'm ready. I hate you, Mia. My sister said I don't look up at the roof enough, so I should probably do that. Can you close this door, please? Thanks. That scared the shit out of me. That scared the shit out of me, you guys. Get down. Get down. Get down. Yeah. Yeah. Hello. House cleaning. Climb up this ladder. Let's not climb up this ladder. Let's not climb up this ladder. You are so annoying. You are the most obnoxious captain. You are
it's
really
up to me.
The most obnoxious character out here. Now, Mia, I'm gonna need you to relax, okay? Come on, expect a Patronum.
Oh, Mia! Your help!
I hate you so much. Oh my god.
They're relying on me. Everyone is relying on me. Everyone!
I don't. Oh my gosh. Please pick up the chainsaw. Pick up the chainsaw, Ethan. Dude, you can't double tap her. Look, I just wasted bullets. I have 3 bullets left. This is a Resident Evil game. I've just killed myself.
Welcome to the family, son.
Yeah. guys, I can't. I can't make too much noise because my parents are gonna kill me. I'm so scared. Is that game over?
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
What's happening? What's happening? Did I mess up? I think I messed up, you guys.
Where am I?
Hey, Val!
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
I love supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
I bet.
That some bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Oh. Yes.
Oh. Oh. Not again.
Get out the way, Marguerite.
I'ma eat, sir.
Your boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper.
I'ma eat.
Come here, boy. Let's do this.
That looks delicious.
Oh shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
I made that for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it, he's a son of a bitch! He's not eating it! He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy.
What's up?
God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again! Goddamn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
What's up, Grandma? Okay, it's okay, guys. Wow, I love your ceiling fan. What's up?
I gotta get out of this.
You had your chance earlier, you idiot. Kick her. Bye, Grandma. Bye, Grandma. Bye. Grandma, don't look at me. What's up, Grandma? Where's my gun? We don't have one. Now, Grandma, I'm gonna need you to not follow me, because I'll attack you with a spoon. My heart's beating so fast, you guys. I'm gonna close the door, Grandma, so you don't follow me. Oh, we got nothing. Oh no, what do I do? What do I do? What do I do, you guys? Guys, I don't know what to do. Grandma, you better not be there, Grandma. What's up, Grandma? What's up? A herb? Yes, I said herb, guys. March 13, female, 50s, meaty, sauté, next. Look at the bright side, it's so bright today, you can see everything. Where's the attic so I can save, so I can shit my pants? Locked from the other side. Hello from the other side. I must have called 1,000 times. Goodbye. I'm really scared and I don't know what to do, you guys. The stream might be really short because I'm really scared. Oh, grandma's gone. Great. I'm not scared at all. Don't worry, guys. I'm not scared at all. Got a handgun ammo. Where's the handgun? Please, someone give me a gun. Three missing during Urbex trip. State authorities are asking to help locating three men who went missing during travels to Dolby Parish from New Orleans in the 9th of this month. The missing men have been identified as Peter Walken, Andre. Oh, Andre! Andre! Andre Stickland and Clancy Javis. The three produced videos for the internet and traveled to Dolby to shoot footage for their latest production. Their videos consist mostly of the group exploring abandoned buildings and haunted houses. What is this? I hate this game. I don't know what to do. Nico's hardware, saw, rope. Oh, I hear footsteps and it's freaking me out. But the dad's there.
Where did the ship get to?
Can you run, Ethan? I would appreciate it if you ran. No, I don't give a shit. I need a weapon.
It won't be long before I find you and kill you.
Please don't kill me. Guys, I'm really scared, but I can't make noise. Jack and I don't give a shit.
You know what they say? Once family, always family.
I need a minute. I need a minute because I'm really scared. All right. Gail, I don't know what to do. We're making so much noise. Where am I supposed to go?
This is all too fun.
I don't know what to do. Wait. I don't know what to do, you guys. Someone type something! What am I supposed to do? Oh my goodness. Gail, I'm stuck.
Here, piggy, piggy, piggy.
Please go away. It's like Amnesia. I ain't never played that game because that shit's scary. Gail, please help me, Gail. Come on, bro, Jojo.
Well, yeah, you know.
Please help me. I don't know where to go. I don't know what to do.
Where the fuck you at?
I don't know. The father's hunting me down.
Who?
The father.
Oh, your father.
Oh. Do the generate. No, I hate you.
I can smell you.
Go away. You guys, I really don't know what to do.
Where are you?
Up your ass. I don't know. what to do.
Come out, come out, wherever you are.
You thought you just slipped.
Hey, bro.
Miss me?
No. I really did it, sir. Sir, I'm gonna ask you to curb that anger. Oh god, we're gonna die because I don't know what the f I'm doing in this game. Sir? Please go away. Ow.
Oh. You wasted your time!
Sir? Please go away. Come on, guys. No, I don't need you to look at that. I don't need you to look at that.
I was so
no, no, because you're gonna push the button! Close the door! What do we do? I don't know how to hit him from behind. Oh, space guard. Sir, how are you gonna guard? He just... Okay, whatever. Sir. Sir, I'm gonna ask you politely. Oh. Sir. I'm gonna ask you politely.
I got to just put it all through me. All through me.
Sir, he trapped me. I really don't know what to do, so we're just gonna play Ring Around the Dumbass. Oh, this Felicia.
It's over, boy. I found you!
No, you didn't. Go away. I'm gonna need you to go the f away. I don't know what to do. Because I'm really retarded.
You can't hide from me, boy!
I see you!
No, you don't. Go away. Oh, damn, he does.
Boom!
You're so annoying. I just want to cut you. But we don't have a weapon. I'm more so annoyed now than scared because, like, I don't know what to do. Okay, why are you reading newspaper articles, sir?
Hello there.
Go away.
How are you doing?
There's a door in the hallway. Okay. But what am I supposed to do with that door? Guy, can you hit this? Sir, I'm gonna need you to hit this door. Sir? Gentleman?
Just shut up!
Shut up. Just shut up. Shut up. Hit this door!
Don't worry, I'm
still here!
Come
on, hit this door. Yeah, hit this door. Hit this door right here. Hit this door right here.
Woo!
Okay, that's cool. Now I'm gonna need you to hit that door right there. I don't think that does anything. Blue door by the window. Which one? This door? Sir, I'm gonna need you to hit that door. Hit that door for me, sir.
Get ready for it!
I don't know. I'm gonna die. This is gonna be the saddest live stream. Because I don't know what I'm doing. Someone Wikipedia this for me. Look, a doll. Look at the bobblehead. That's so cute.
You know I'm gonna find you, right? I do.
Well. Oh, I have a key. Great. It's okay, guys. I found the hatch. Use the damn key, you idiot. This one. I found the hatch, guys. I played Dead by Daylight. Idiot. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah! We're gonna take this victory lap. We're gonna take this victory. Can I save? I'm about to bleed out. Hello. I'm dying. I don't even have a first aid kit. My face is probably wrecked. Oh, I don't need this. You know what I need? A gun. Look, we have all this like lighter fluid and stuff, like flammable shit. Like, what's stopping you from setting this damn place on fire? Nothing. Nothing except the stupid mechanics of this game. I'll just set this place on fire in a heartbeat. I feel like the minute I go up there, oh, was that key even there before? So the herbs heal you? I don't think the herbs will heal me, to be honest with you. Wait, I don't even know how to access my items. A blank containing nutrients consumed to recover a small amount of health. Oh, okay. Let's consume that. I think someone's up here. Can you climb and not be a dum-dum, please? Thank you. Ooh, yes, save. Yeah, we're gonna save. And for those of you commenting that's easy mode, yes, shut up, leave me alone. You can store items here. I don't want to store items here. Oh, I guess it's a safe zone. Oh, house map, okay. How do I access my map now? So we're in the laundry room doing some laundry. We need a key to get there. That's the pantry. This is a big ass house. I hate Mia. I hate you so much. Combine items in your inventory. Tab, okay. What is this? Chem fluid. But what's it do? Oh, E to combine. Yes, yes, yes. Combine, yes. Yes. Oh, guys, I'm so smart. I'm so smart. Good job. You hear that? Good job. Good job. Thank you, everyone. It's okay, Philly Cheesecake. You can go watch my YouTube when I edit this video. Thank you for tuning in. Let's save again. Okay, so this is a safe house for us. Rotate. Open it. Open it. Oh, F. There you go. What's in it? A lockpick. Oh, the phone. Hello. It's me. Oh, so that's dead. We're also handless. We have one hand. Way to give up my position. What, Felicia?
You did good, Ethan.
No.
Zoe, right? What the f-
Shut up and listen if you want to stay
No,
alive.
You shut up. You get me out
you
of here.
You gotta get out of that house.
No.
There might be a way out through the main hall.
Oh.
Oh. And that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Your mom... F*** you, Zoe. Bitch.
Hell of a girl.
You know, Ethan, you draw out the most attractive woman out there, really. One just hacked off your hand, the other was obnoxious. Alright, where the hell do we go? See, I'm more so irritated now because I'm just like, get out of the house, get to the main hall. That's easier said than done. I think there's a second floor. How do I do R and C? Oh, recreation room, grandma's room, kids' room. I hear humming. What? What do you want? Can't you see I'm trying to get out of this house? Does this go here? Yeah, you know what? It totally goes here, or not. You can't use that here, okay. How about a lockpick? There's no keyhole anywhere. That's cool. That's cool. Got it.
Hey! Open up!
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now. Sir, do you live here?
Do I look like I live here?
Your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
Do I look like I live here?
I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
No!
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to kill me.
Back.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing
persons.
You're
the most useless cop ever.
And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
Yeah, you're gonna die.
Right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Officer?
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life?
Save my life, sir. Don't be a putz. Save my life, officer. Yes, give me that gun.
A f***ing pocket knife?
No.
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Go. Garage.
I want your badge and number. I want your badge and number, sir.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
We gotta shank some bitches. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna shank some bitches. Come on. Yeah. 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 Shank that bitch. Shank some bitches. Oh. Why can't we open that? Let's lockpick that. Are we wasting a lockpick over that? I think we wasted a lockpick over that. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Yeah, handgun ammo. That's really gonna help us because the officer was so helpful with a handgun. Shank some bitches. That's right. We about to shank some motherfuckers up in here. Push this button right over here. Push this button right over here. Officer?
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
Get me out of here.
Believe me if I told you.
Try me.
Is this officer?
Hey, put that door back. Put that door back.
Wait! Oh. Sir, please don't kill me. Oh, you have an axe. Now, sir. I'm gonna need you to curb that enthusiasm. Oh. Shank him in the face! Ooh, there's a gun. There's a gun. There's a gun right there. There's a gun right there. Can you, I'm gonna need you to take 10 steps back. Like that Paul Abdul song. 2 steps forward and 10 steps back. Go away! Get the gun!
I'm an old man, son. You can't take on an old man?
No! Why won't you die? Please die. Please die. Sir, I'm gonna need you to die. That's a nice car you got there, sir. It'd be a shame if I ran over you with it, sir. Get in the car! Wait, what do I do? I need the key. Oh, that's great!
Come on!
Get step the fuck up! Back the fuck up! Back the fuck up! Why won't you die? Please die. Come on, like that Paula Abdul song.
F*** you and the horse you rode in on.
No. No.
You go ahead.
Stop talking. Do I gotta wait between shots? That's kind of stupid. He gonna die. Need to look for a key while moving around him. Oh. Y'all so smart. This is probably why I lost all my viewers. Come on.
You're part of the family now.
No, I'm not part of no family. That's what you get, officer, dumbass. Sir? Did I glitch my game because he's not moving? Bro? Okay. You got all the bullets on you? Okay, I guess not, officer.
I'm gonna squash you like a bug. Hope Marguerite didn't hear that.
What did I get? Hold, pause that. Hold that thought, sir. What is this? A chem fluid. We don't need that right now. Well, my game glitched, so he's just gonna walk around there like an idiot, which gives me time to look for.
Where in the hell you think you're going to, son?
I'm nowhere. I'm looking for a key, sir. Oh, the car keys. Bye, Felicia. Run this bitch over. Accelerate. Reverse.
Mother.
Run this bitch over, yeah. 2 steps forward and 2 steps back. Oh, right. I'm dumb.
Bring
guys, I can't even play the crew. Opposite the track and I know. Are you dead? No. Again. I'm gonna make sure you're dead, sir. Oh, you're not dead. Okay. Oh, hey.
Nice car.
It's a very nice car. We need some TLC, sir. Sir, get off my car. What do I do? Felicia?
Let's finish this, you and I.
No, let's not.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna take you for a ride.
I'd rather not.
No!
Oh, I died. Did I die? You know what? I don't think I can die, actually, because... I don't know. Yeah! How's that feel, bitch? Yeah, that's right. That's right. It's like that El Ghul song. Then you gotta let it burn. Oh. Well. F*** me.
Oh boy! Now look what you've done, mother.
Yeah. Why won't you people just die? Is that so hard? Like, I just... Simple. Oh, look, I see right through him. That's cool. He's not dead. And I'm out of bullets. Pain in the ass. He's gonna grab my leg as soon as I climb this shit. See, called it.
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some wonderful.
I didn't have a bullet in there. I don't understand. I didn't have a bullet in there. How did my hand get attached? Look at this. What is this? It's a bull? Okay. Let's take that because I think that's what's gonna open our door. Yes. And now we need the head. And now we can probably open the door. I guess we jump down. 2 steps forward and 2 steps back. Well, that was fun. Not really in the mood for your shit, guys. Okay, I'm gonna go and save. So back the f up. Alright, so we are probably going to leave the stream here. I think I filmed long enough, and that's enough excitement for the day. I will see you guys in the next video. Thank you for staying tuned for my live stream, and I will see you guys in the next video. Until then, I'm Vita Loves Cake. Thank you for watching, like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!